All right, it's Blade 400 flight. I've got a little area here that I've marked off with some golf clubs. Try to keep the perspective here a little decent so you can see the helicopter. I'm in the court area at the end of the street, so it's kind of windy today too, so I'll probably just keep practicing my hovers left and right. I'm not doing my nose on hovers yet. I'm still learning those on the simulator. So this is just some simple test flights. Go ahead and check my aileron and cichlid movement here. Got a Spectrum DX6i controller. This controller comes with the Blade 400.
Kind of windy today. See, with the sail rotor to the right, it's a little bit more stable since it naturally wants to lean to the right into the wind right now, which is where the wind sits to the right side here, or from behind me. If I switch to the other side, to the left, it'll push the bird a little bit more. Makes the rope see how it starts to fly away a little bit. Where I just wait, swing it into the wind. Thank you.
seeing is I'm just doing some rudder controls to position the bird at a 45 and 90 degree angle here from me. You can see I'm hovering right now at a at a 90 degree angle to me. Nose to the left. Gives a different perspective, a little bit different to control the helicopter this way. And then over here, same thing, 90 degree hover with the nose going to the right. It's really windy out here today. Well, at least for me, the novice. Again, you can see it gets a little bit more stable with the nose to the right because that wind is coming from that way. I need to add a little bit more, some more cyclic on the other side. Whoa. Of course, wind likes to make the bird fly. I mean, if the wind goes across those blades, depending upon where it's coming from, if you need to push the heli down, up, the side. Yeah, there, the sun pushed me up. Kind of moving things around to learn how to maintain control when something happens. Especially out here, it's kind of hard to keep it in a single area like right there. Wind's gone down a little bit. Thank you.